Dear graduating seniors, I'm very proud to be the Dean of the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering, a unique and outstanding school that provides a top engineering education to the most diverse group of students in this nation. And in particular, I'm proud of our outstanding graduates. You will represent us well in the years to come, and we wish you the very best in your future engineering careers. I am very glad that even though we cannot be together in this crisis and must socially distance ourselves, technology does allow us to share a virtual ceremony. I know it doesn't make up either for you or your parents and supporters for the in-person opportunity to come on stage and shake hands or to hear a long, not boring commencement speech. Hopefully you'll get to walk soon. In the meantime, you're about to graduate and we want to ring the bells in cyberspace in your honor because we're very proud of you. Go Rattlers, go Noles, go FAMU-FSU Engineering Class of 2020. It's my privilege to introduce the Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs and Provost of the Florida A&M University, Dr. Maurice Eddington.
Congratulations, graduates. I am Maurice Eddington, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs at Florida A&M University. It is with great pleasure that I join you today as you celebrate this outstanding accomplishment. The FAMU-FSU College of Engineering is a unique institution. As the only collaborative engineering program in the nation, from a top-ranked historically black university and premier research institution, I am continually proud of the talent our synergy fosters. On behalf of FAMU's Board of Trustees and President Larry Robinson, congratulations again and best wishes on your future endeavors.
It's my privilege to introduce the Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs and Provost of Florida State University, Dr. Sally McCrory.
I'm Sally McCrory. I'm the Provost and Executive Vice President for Academic Affairs at Florida State University. And I'm really thrilled to join my friend and colleague, Provost Eddington from Florida A&M University, and all our joint faculty to welcome you and thank you for all the hard work that you have done to get to this point in your careers, to be graduates of what I think is the most unique and wonderful College of Engineering in the country, if not the world, is something to be very proud of. To finish your careers at this institution in spring 2020 is something you should also be proud of. It shows the great initiative, stick-to-itiveness, and imagination that each one of you has demonstrated. This is an important time in our history, one that people won't forget for a long, long time. So please know how very happy we are for you and your family and friends, how very proud we are of every graduate of the College of Engineering, and how pleased we are to hope that we will see you as you enter your careers or come back for graduate education here at our joint college. We want to know what you're doing. We want to hear from you, and we wish you all the best as you move forward. There's nothing more important than making a big milestone in your life. Graduation is one of those. It's truly important. So congratulations from everyone at Florida State University and our joint College of Engineering. The following candidates have been awarded the degree of Doctorate in Engineering. Jeffrey Adams, Doctor of Philosophy in Industrial Engineering from Florida State University. Thesis title, Low Energy Manufacturing and Optimization of Perovskite Film Growth for Application in Wire-Shaped Photodetection. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Okenwa Okoli. Wasu Chaitri, Doctor of Philosophy in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University.
Thesis title, Synthesis and Characterization of Cobalt, Nickel, Molybdenum, Phosphorus, Electrocatalyst, and its Application for Ethanol Electrooxidation. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Egwu Kalu. Greg Dolcik, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Thesis title, Energy Absorption of the Groove Tubes and 3D Printed Structures. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Sung Moon Jong. Omaneo Balufawi, Doctor of Philosophy in Electrical Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Thesis title, A Novel Lithium-Ion Capacitor Safety Evaluation and Multifunctional Variable Stress Performance Degradation Under Accelerated Aging Test. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Jim Zeng. Junaid Pasha, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Thesis title, A Holistic Optimization Model for Integrated Tactical Level Planning in Linear Shipping. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Maxim Dulabene. Christian Konkam Reko, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Thesis title, Assessment of Modern Geosynthetic Clay Liners as Effective Hydraulic Barriers. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Tariq Abachu. Yi Seong, Doctor of Philosophy in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Thesis title, Biodegradation of 1,4-dioxane. Faculty Advisor, Dr. Yuneng Tang. The following candidates have been awarded the degree of Master of Science. Manoz Dil Afroz, Master of Science in Civil Engineering from the Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Antuan Wei, Master of Science in Industrial Engineering from Florida State University. Jiaozin Xia, Master of Science in Industrial Engineering from Florida State University. Charles Young, Master of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. The following candidates have received the Master of Engineering degree. Andy Rodriguez, Master of Engineering in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Badal Anwar Ramandan Belhaj, Master of Engineering in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Mohammed Ahmed, Master of Engineering in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. The following candidates have received the Bachelor of Science degree. Nestor Fabio Aguirre, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Peter James Bailey, Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Devin Daniel Bautista Leaf, Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Zachary Evan Berryhill, Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering from Florida State University. Naji N. Boyer, Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Abigail Elizabeth Burns, Bachelor of Science in Civil Environmental Engineering from Florida State University. Tavares Lamel Butler, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Christian Alexander Cruz Flores, Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering Materials from Florida State University. Carlos Cuevas, Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering from Florida State University. Jared Lyle Darrow, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Ryan Dingman, Bachelor of Science, magna cum laude in Mechanical Engineering. Taryn Sebastian Fleming, Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Lindsay Lee Furrow, Bachelor of Science in Civil Environmental Engineering from Florida State University. Joseph Bryce Godio, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Alexander Vladimir Gonzalez, Bachelor of Science, summa cum laude in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Shelby J. Green, Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Eduardo Jose Tifaro, Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Tristan Onvik, Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Conrad David Horn, Bachelor of Science cum laude in Computer Engineering from Florida State University. Michael Alexander Johnson, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Christian Michael Kinlaw, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Maria Gabriela Leal Bruce, Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Oswaldo Machado, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Sean Mamadoff, Bachelor of Science cum laude in Chemical Engineering from Florida State University. Alex D. Ndikeng, Bachelor of Science cum laude in Electrical Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Shalina Chanel Reeves, Bachelor of Science in Industrial Engineering from Florida State University. Brendan W. Richman, Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Kayshawn Smith, Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Mufua Tanji, Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering from Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. Noah Tipton, Bachelor of Science cum laude in Mechanical Engineering from Florida State University. Yuki Yang, Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering from Florida State University. Congratulations to all graduates. Dear graduating seniors, I'm very proud to be the Dean of the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering, a unique and outstanding school that provides a top engineering education to the most diverse group of students in this nation. And in particular, I'm proud of our outstanding graduates. You will represent us well in the years to come, and we wish you the very best in your future engineering careers. I am very glad that even though we cannot be together in this crisis and must socially distance ourselves, technology does allow us to share a virtual ceremony. I know it doesn't make up either for you or your parents and supporters for the in-person opportunity to come on stage and shake hands or to hear a long, not boring commencement speech. Hopefully you'll get to walk soon. In the meantime, you're about to graduate and we want to ring the bells in cyberspace in your honor because we're very proud of you. Go Rattlers, go Noles, go FAMU-FSU Engineering Class of 2020.